We are going to learn finding the roots of quadratic equation by completing square method. For this, we are considering 3x square plus 11x plus equals 0 quadratic equation. Here, the coefficient of x square is 3 and coefficient of x is plus 11 plus 6 is the constant. To do the next step, we are going to transfer this constant plus 6 to RHS. When we transfer this plus 6 to RHS, it becomes minus 6. We are left with 3x square plus 11x in LHS. Now, divide the equation by 3. After dividing the equation by 3, we are left with x square plus 11x by 3 equals minus 6 by 3. To make this x square plus 11 by 3x as a square trinomial, we are going to add b square part to the equation on both the sides. Here the b square part of the equation is 11 by 6 whole square. When we add equal quantities on both the sides of the equation, the value does not changes. Now this x square plus 7 by 3x plus 11 by 6 whole square is a square trinomial, and we are going to express this square trinomial as x plus 11 by 6 whole square. In RHS, we are left with minus 6 by 3. When 11 by 6 whole square is simplified, we get 121 by 36. Next, we are going to simplify this one. 121 by 36 minus 6 by 3. Taking 36 as LCM, we have the denominator as 36, and here this becomes 121 minus 72, that is equal to 49 by 36 on simplification. To find the roots or to find the value of x, we are going to take square root on both the sides of the equation. Taking square root in LHS sides, the square and the square root cancels, and in RHS side, the square root of 49 divided by 36 is plus or minus 7 by 6. Now to find the value of x, we are transferring 11 by 6 from LHS to RHS. When we transfer 11 by 6 to RHS side, it becomes minus 11 by 6. Now we have plus or minus 7 by 6 minus 11 by 6 on RHS. To do simplification, we are splitting the roots as x equals plus 7 by 6 minus 11 by 6, x equals minus 7 by 6 minus 11 by 6. Since the denominators are same, we are going to simplify the fraction. Plus 7 minus 11 by 6 minus 7 minus 11 by 6 on simplification becomes, the one of the root of the quadratic equation is x equals minus 4 by 6. The one more is x equals minus 18 by 6. This one also we can simplify. After simplifying, we get x equals minus 2 by 3 and x equals minus 3. These two are the roots of the equation 3x square plus 11x plus 6 equals 0. This how we find the roots of the quadratic equation by using completing square method. Thank you.